Hi, I'm Dr. Sanjay Desai, and I'm a hand surgeon at Parham Doctors Hospital. The human thumb is an extremely unique part of our anatomy. We're the only animals that have an opposable thumb, as most people know. And when it stops working properly, it becomes a real problem. So things like pinching, writing, holding a cup of coffee, when all those things become painful, it generally is due to a disorder of the thumb. The most common disorder of the thumb that we see is arthritis. It is osteoarthritis in most cases, not rheumatoid arthritis. And that type of arthritis can result in significant loss of function and loss of ability to use the hand. There are a lot of different treatments available nowadays to make it so that the arthritis is more tolerable. Anything from splinting to medications and all the way to surgery. Surgery works very well. There is some recovery involved, but it generally results in significantly improved function, improved strength, and generally an improved quality of life. A very common problem we encounter in seeing patients is carpal tunnel syndrome. This is a condition where the thumb, index, and middle fingers tend to go numb. It especially bothers people when they're driving, when they're blow-drying their hair, and oftentimes it wakes them up at night. In these situations, simple treatments such as splinting, some stretching exercises, and sometimes medications can alleviate mild cases. But in many cases, surgery is necessary to fix this problem. Nowadays, the surgery can be done endoscopically, so we make a very tiny incision, 1/4 inch. It's all done from the inside. There's inside dissolving stitches typically, and then just glue. It's possible to use the hand for simple things, dressing oneself and driving within a few days after the surgery. So we've come a long way in terms of treating this condition, and the recovery is much quicker than it used to be. Another common problem that we see is what's called a trigger finger or trigger digit. This is very common in folks that use their hands a lot. The finger literally gets stuck, meaning that you make a fist and all the other fingers straighten out when you want them straightened out, but one finger stays down. Then sometimes you have to take your other hand and pop it open. Other times it just goes click, 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 and can be painful and bothersome. It is generally due to the fact that the tendon is swollen and is having a hard time passing through the small sheath, which is in the palm of the hand. Sometimes we can make it better with simple treatments such as stretching exercises and cortisone shots. However, in certain cases, surgical treatment is needed. Nowadays, that can be done under local anesthesia, oftentimes in the office, without really any stitches or an incision. In other cases, we have to take patients to outpatient surgery and release the pressure on the tendon, which will then alleviate the condition.